Alright guys, what's going on? Bringing you guys the best mini back cluster that you can make in season 3 of Modern Warfare 2. So in today's video, I got you guys a 75 gun streak using these best attachments on the mini back, making this SMG one of the best SMGs in Modern Warfare 2. So for laser, I'm using the FSS, and the tune is going to be for sprint fire speed and aim down sight speed. And then for barrel, I'm using the back 9, and the tune is good for recoil steadiness and damage range. And for muzzle, I'm using the X10, and the tune is for recoil smoothness and bullet velocity. And for rear grip, I'm using the Demo X2, and the tune is for recoil steadiness and sprint to fire speed. And lastly, the stock, I'm using the broadside, and the tune is going to be aim down sight speed and aim and idle. If you guys want to see how this gameplay is live, I stream every single day on Twitch. I'll leave the link in the description down below. He's in the corner there, teammate. Bad. He hacking, bro. We're being pulled out. Or maybe you should stop hacking. I think the other guys cry. I got no ammo. Are you kidding me? It only gives me that much ammo from the ammo crate. I want that ammo. Oh my god, my aim sucks. Oh my god, thank you, teammate, with the Desert Eagle. Beat my ass. Oh my god. Stunned, grenaded. Hicks. He got Hicks. Is that mine? No, thank you, Shreddy. I'll eat the grenade. Oh. I'm down low. Fuck yeah, teammate. I love that. Thank God, I couldn't shoot him because of the right shoulder coming in. No teammate. Oh my god, bro. I almost died as my teammate. Never trust a teammate. You only can sometimes. Let me get on. Heal for me for a little bit. I'm like, I haven't died at all. You can call the nuke in if you want, you get the calling card. Nice. Yeah. I mean, I'd rather get... No, I'd rather it get no kills rather than it kill me. Drop Uzi.